Yo, Monique, you down safe?
Nah, I'm good.
I was good with you, bro. We've been acting mad weird.
I'm good.
All right, later, bro.
Yeah, later.
Hey, Mo, I'm just calling to check up on you. I haven't heard from you in a while and just wanted to make sure you was doing all right. You better be studying hard now. I don't pay $3,000 in tuition so you can slack off. Your mother and I work hard for you to be able to get this education, so make sure you're doing the right thing, you hear me? And I've seen what you can do, Monique. You've got a bright mind, and I'll be damned if I let you waste it. I know it isn't easy, but you've gotten so far, and I'm... Let's keep it that way, all right? Okay, call me back when you get this.
What are you doing here? Man, don't play dumb with me. You know exactly why I'm here. We gotta talk.
Yeah, well, ain't shit to talk about. Which is exactly why you came out here to a desolate lagoon, wallowing self-pity in the dead of the night.
What are you doing? I'm not wallowing. Sulking? I'm brooding.
No.
No, I
agonize
no.
over life.
I'm just thinking
about,
I don't know, where I'm at, where I'm going, if I even want to go there.
You know, you're only as suck as you want to be.
What do you mean?
I know everyone's made you believe that you have to have this shit all figured out, but your life is composed of more than a straight line. Life's a fucking roller coaster, so just go with it. Stop waiting for tomorrow, or to be prepared, or for the world's approval. Give yourself permission to live your life, and who knows, maybe you'll end up somewhere better than you imagined.
Yeah, maybe it will.